today we had our pet service at Christchurch, where we blessed lots of pets that were brought to the service. So we had from a snail to a tortoise to dogs and cats. We reminded ourselves of all of the wonderful creation that God gives us and the pets that show us something of God's unconditional love for us. And we give thanks for all of creation. Particularly, our eyes have been opened anew during the lockdown, and we've had more time and been walking in our locality, and we have seen the beauty of God's creation in all of the colours and the wonderful spring unfurling into summer. And we thank God for all of his creation, and we were delighted to bless the pets today, and there was even a spider on the altar at communion time.
From Luke chapter 12, verses 22 to 34. Jesus said to his disciples, "Therefore I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat, or about your body, what you will wear. For life is more than food, and the body more than clothing. Consider the ravens. They neither sow nor reap. They have neither storehouse nor barn, and yet God feeds them. Of how much more value are you than the birds? And can any of you, by worrying, add a single hour to your span of life? If then you are not able to do so small a thing as that, why do you worry about the rest? Consider the lilies, how they grow. They neither toil nor spin. Yet I tell you, even Solomon in all his glory was not clothed like one of these. But if God so clothes the grass of the field, which is alive today and tomorrow, is thrown into the oven, how much more will he clothe you, you of little faith? And do not keep striving for what you are to eat and what you are to drink. And do not keep worrying, for it is the nations of the world that strive after all these things. and your Father knows that you need them. Instead, strive for his kingdom, and these things will be given to you as well. Do not be afraid, little flock, for it is your Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom. Sell your possessions and give alms. Make purses for yourselves that do not wear out. An unfailing treasure in heaven, where no thief comes near and no moth destroys. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also. This is the word of the Lord.
May you and your family enjoy life together and find joy with the God who created you. His legs are going right now.